Come on. master. Lower the sail. Oars at the ready. Rower, slow down.
Came from over there.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. That's strange. Well...
Victory! Enjoy meeting Hades!
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. That's my target. If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Thank you.
got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Get in position to sail!
Good to have you back, Commander. Spartans or Athenians, it's bandits or pirates. God protect us all from mankind. The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
Ready to shoot! Increase speed! I need archers! Attack! Release spears! Let's go! Throw spear! Go!
before they hit us!
Get them!
Lose another helm!
Keep up the speed!
Alaska! They are going to ram us!
Archer! Ready yourself! Speed! Balls ready!
It's speeding up for a hit, Commander! We need to stay out of the car! They are heading straight for us!
Throw spears! Archers, take your marks!
They are not in sail!
Let's move!
We are through! From what I heard, Megaris is home to the fiercest fighting so far. The Spartans are preparing for a final push to rid the region of Athenians.
Get the oars out!
The wolf takes no prisoners!
See, the Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.